Good evening, everyone, and welcome to Cushing Field on the campus of the University of Massachusetts Lowell. And Lily Fabian, where they're trying to move up ahead. And here comes Lily Fabian with a little bit of space. Trying to pull up ahead, could not, lost it. Here's a shot from distance, and that's knocked away by Kessel. Right in front of the stands here is Rachel Morier. Will take it and send it toward the box, looking for a redirect out in front. Well, Starrett's going to chip it to the goal, and she put it just wide to the left for the turn at the beginning of September. There's a long-range shot that was blocked, never got there. Rebound out in front, and it was pushed wide by Nelson. Wanted to step into one, but good job defensively. She gets it around two catamount defenders, letting a shot go, and she just grazes the crossbar. Lily Fabian with some space. Lily Fabian cutting in. Save made by Kessel. They have been so good in this second half, the Catamount defense, but now a chance out in front. Kessel, and it rolled off of her hand. Gives it back for Bergesdotter. Okay, that's Fabian up for Bergesdotter, trying to move it in. Chips it toward goal, and she hit the crossbar. Rebound is headed in, out of play. Bergesdotter intercepts, read it perfectly. She'll pull up. Bergesdotter makes a move. Christine Bergesdotter to the goal. Tip toward, and Kessel makes the save. Jill Morier now looking for a chance. Back up top, Mastarnitz, long shot. Knocked away by Kessel. She does it again. Rachel Morier, long bid toward goal. Knocked down. Barsh unable to get a handle on it, and Kessel comes free and collects the loose change. And UML and UVM are going to go. Two penalties